that business.
Yeah.
Of course, my team is gonna always go out there and do a tremendous job, do a great job. And I don't know if the fight's gonna happen. If it do, it do. If it don't, it don't. But if it did happen, that will be my last and final fight. Of course, that fight makes a lot of sense.
To you, what needs to happen for it to happen?
Communication. Communication is key. Do I think the fight can happen? It's possible. But today is my 40th birthday, and I just want to just party.
Speaking of it, you know, you have a lot of people here. You know, you still look good. And a lot of people are wondering, though, why even contemplate the McGregor fight? You have your faculties intact. You have a lot of money.
It's all about entertainment.
Yeah?
Yeah, that can be the biggest fight in the history of the sport. We just don't know. We'll just see. The thing that we do know is Conor McGregor has never lost standing up. Now, we seen him lose before on the ground, but standing up, Conor McGregor can fight and he got power. But, you know, let me bring my two world champions
go
over here.
They
got you.
Go ahead, Mario. You know,
my two...
Badu and Gervonta.
And my two number one proteges. What a flawless, I see. My two number one proteges at Mayweather Promotions. See the two champions right here. They some bad boys.
Is the rematch gonna happen?
We're not really focused on the rematch. let the promoter tell you. Uh-huh. This fighter has moved up to light heavyweight. Well, light heavyweight. Yeah.
Yeah, 175.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, I got so many things going on in my mind.
It's all right.
He may move up to light heavyweight and he's gonna move up to cruiserweight.
Yeah.
He's gonna fight. This is my lovely publicist. She don't know. Just keep being a publicist. Let us do this.
Tank, what do you wish Floyd for his birthday?
He just wished that they take over. They taking over now. These two taking over now.
When's his next title defense, you think?
He has a mandatory coming up. We're gonna make that happen. Of course, not a good payday, but a great payday.
Yeah.
That's what we do over here. You know, I took this guy right here, and I love telling his story. And they come from rough background, even though he's from overseas, from Switzerland, right?
Sweden,
okay. Just saying that.
So much going on.
I can make mistakes. But he was walking to the gym, taking buses to the gym. And I said, that guy right there can be world champion. Now he's making seven-figure paydays. That's what it's about.
I got some news for you. It was just announced April 23rd that Manny Pacquiao is going to fight Amir Khan. What's your reaction to that?
Good luck. Mm-hmm. I don't think they're going to make a Floyd Mayweather payday, but good luck to both competitors.
What do you think about that style?
Well, last time I seen Amir Khan, he said that, he thought that he was able to do the same thing to Canelo.
Yeah.
But, you know, Canelo is a beast. Canelo is tough. You know, one thing we can't take away from Canelo, he can fight his ass.
Hey, no, he's upstairs. He's staying here.
Oh, yeah, I don't know why you're not at the party.
Chavez Jr. Birthday, Floyd.
What do you think of that, Canelo Chavez Jr.?
It's going to be a good fight.
Yeah?
Yes.
All right. Floyd, happy birthday. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Happy birthday, Floyd.